interesting to note on the world stage, it's the World Championships back in May, where Harimoto came out on top.
Fearless young man, isn't he? June.
Two, three. We see him miss many serves. Yeah, you just gotta think the ball just didn't. Reaching at it slightly, taking it a little bit too thick. Has a lot to do to try to get in early.
That's how I do. It was a tight one. But he did give Paul Drinkle a bit of a lesson. 4-1. He's in pretty good form as well. But, last point of the match. Beautifully done.
His feet in the background, try to urge Mizutani to stay positive.
As we go through it.
Wow, Harimoto did really well.
That's more like it.
Plant your feet first, strike the ball, then move.
In the corner, get it back. Not this time, though. For the honours of the first game in this all Japanese contest.
Lovely. Through his forearm. The right idea from Harry.
Performance. Really laid into that back alley, and he couldn't get it onto the table. He could this time, really got.
A little bit of hesitancy. We think too much instead of making sure of the ball first. Lovely back. Take the edge of the racket.
In a roar. Got it! 2 points, it's the bragging points as well, isn't it? Within the national team of Japan.
Well, you gotta think all the selectors back home will be scrutinizing every time these players.
Done by just disrupting the rhythm, isn't it?
Let's 6-8.
Better committed to
102. Directly looked around at JJ. See if he can take on the advice. It's easier said than done when you're facing Harimoto.
That slightly.
Second time he's missed his range. And all of Jim Pearson, all the players up, giving their support for the man in red.
Well, credit to Mizutani though, hustling to pull out every shot. And that really, his arm be a little bit tight. Will it be a no spin serve maybe?
Oh, he's gone across the line. Not time.
Trying to get his shoulders a little bit loose so he can follow through. It's a lovely has, but the placement and level of spin. Stuck.
Great defense from Haramoto.
Lovely smooth backhand. More rhythm in this third game. Just not getting in her hand. Did really well to get the first Haramoto forehand back with a pressure block. It's not enough to win the point.
Satani. Inklings of a comeback here. Nice, the ball in the right place.
It's great pick. Those deflating shots that you just put away with a little bit of frustration. In the left side of the screen, just having a little bit of technical issues. That'll soon be back.
There we go. Computer. We've managed to master it once again. 3 minutes 12, the last game. We can now confirm. It was really quick, wasn't it?
That was a lovely.
Oh, my word. I'll tell you what, if he carries on like this, we might have our first ever six gamer. Mm-hmm. Not this time. And a skip from Haramoto.
2-4.
Oh, Mr. Tani did really well there. Get a little bit of topspin off that flat when you're one game down. So at the minute though, if it goes into extended rallies with a little bit of pace, that he'll come out on top. Mr. Tani might just need to slow down the game a little bit.
Game.
There we go, love.
I'm gonna run.
Oh, that's much better placement from the chance. Switching quick out wide with a little bit of power.
Great power.
Seven. Nice little.
Barding him.
Just looking over to the Team JJ bench. Samsonov just leaning back in his chair, leaning forward. I think he's enjoying what he's seeing here.
So a good third round of T2.
Emoto's car forcing the error from
Miss Tani.
Well, thank you. Got a little bit tongue tied there.
You're welcome. And there it is. After all that fight. And bigger margins were met in round one.
Game 5. Mitsutani coming out the better there, playing with a little bit more placement in his mind. Oh, that's what a little lovely quick backhand block followed by a super forehand bending away from the table.
Oh, that 30 seconds. Not so much luck on the backhand.
Felix Mitsutani just
very expectant for this battle.
Oh, that's the third service error we've seen from Mitsutani in this whole match. In the fifth game.
Yes, between the moment 50 unforced errors in this match, but it's an indication of just how much pressure each other is under from their kill. Finish this match, this game off, and it's inside 2 minutes, we'll have the kill zone.
We've ever had 6 games in a match before T2.
I don't think we've done.
Mitsutani could end up drawing 3-3 if he were to win this game.
And he's certainly got a chance, hasn't he? And he's done it. Missed from Haddock. Placement from Haramoto.
Oh, the ball just dipping there. Don't know if that was a completely clean bounce, but Haramoto didn't seem to think so.
Going to attack that serve. Live to regret it. That's an ugly shot from Mitsutani. Thought he could just put it away.
Just saw that he was a little bit off balanced. The left leg lifting off the ground before he hit the ball.
Wide runs in a row.
Little smile from Mitsutani.
He's always very composed, isn't he? Goodness me, this kill zone game's got everything.
I think Harimoto's cut, he's cut his hand open off the table. Be an injury timeout, surely.
Yeah, I'm sure. Well,